According to the data compiled by the Revenue Department, over 1.46 crore income tax returns have been filed so far, and out of which 90.8 lakh income tax returns are filed by the people whose annual income is up to rupees 50 lakh. So what exactly is an income tax return? What are the penalties imposed? What is the deadline and which form you should fill in? So to answer all these questions and to remove all the doubts, we are here to explain in all you need to know about the ITR. So what is ITR? It is a way to inform the government that how much money you have earned in a given financial year. As it is a yearly affair, so there is a deadline. So this year, the deadline for filing the ITR is 31st July. So if there is a deadline, might someone will miss out the deadline to file the ITR. But if you will miss out the deadline, what are the implications of it? And what are the other alternatives available to you for filing the ITR? For individuals who will not be able to file their income tax return by 31st July 2019, there is another option available to them that is termed as a belated ITR. So the last date for filing the belated ITR is March 31st, 2020. That is next year for financial year 2018 and 2019. But it's not preferable to file your income tax return after 31st July because that will attract some amount of penalty. Even if you miss the deadline of belated ITR, that is 31st March 2020, then you will not be have any other option to file your ITR. That means you will not be able to file your ITR until and unless you will receive a notice from an income tax department to do so. If you file ITR after 31st July but on or before 31st December, then you will attract a late fee of Rs. 5000. But if you will file the ITR after 31st December and before 31st March 2020, you will attract a late fee of 10,000 rupees. For small taxpayers whose total income does not exceed rupees 5 lakh rupees, they will attract a maximum penalty fee of rupees 1000 irrespective of at what time it is being filed before the 31st March 2020. However, there is no penalty for individual whose gross total income does not exceed the basic exemption limit. For people whose age is below 60 years, there is an exemption up to Rs. 2,50,000, and for 60 to 80 years of the age group, the exemption limit is still 3 lakh, and above the age of 80, it is 5 lakh. This is all about the deadline, the penalties, and what is all the ITR. In the next part of our video, we will be telling you what are the different forms and how you should go about it, and what if you will not file any income tax return, and what are the DL losses you will have to bear. So stay tuned with Outlook Money.